Hey everybody, I'm getting ready to finish up my rabbit painting. I'm going to do a longer video this time. And I'm now that I've got all the basic layers down and the basic colors, I'm going to start trying to refine the colors and see if I can really punch out the depth in the snow as well as get more refined in the texture and details of the rabbit. So I hope you enjoy the following video. If you haven't already, please click like below and click subscribe so you can see all of my videos for this coming year. Thank you. So first thing I'm going to start with is some of the orange shadows. Sorry, I have like a burnt sienna and some orange ochre. I really wanted to get in there. If I look at the photo, those colors do pop in certain parts of his fur as well as his ears. I really want to get back in there. I love how it's dried, how the pink underpainting has really started to pop through. It's one of my favorite things about these. Oh, I do want a little hint of it in here. My brushes are going to continuously start to get smaller because I'm being so detailed right now. I have a small flat brush I'm using. I need a little bit in here. So I've been on winter break and mostly been working on my house instead of painting. My painting has not been fun painting for winter break. It has been hallway painting, pulling off wallpaper and painting the hallway. Tons of fun. Not really. Anyways. So that's what I've been doing instead of this. I'm going to put some white on top of that. Start there. Thank you. mixing in a little of the burnt umber now. So it's a darker brown, richer brown. Not as much red. We'll see how that starts to make things go in the direction I want. Cherry. Looking at it right now, this front area almost looks like a chicken. You have to make that look more like fur than feathers. Hopefully. A little into red and with the brown. Maybe the round one is also too big. That might be what's throwing it. I'll have to get back to that later, though. It requires a different brush and different colors, I think. Stay with the family colors I'm working on. I think we're ready to pause and do some white. Starting to get some of that punch up in the fur. Sometimes it makes it nice. That's definitely gonna get smeared out later. Very stiff dry brushing, trying to get the texture in there as best I can. Work on the face a little more and add some more of the texture here. Need to go a little darker. Adding Prussian blue with burnt sienna. And then if it gets too green, add just a touch of the maroon. Oh, now that's too maroon. this. I don't like the brownness of it. And a little bit of the gray blue. Keep forgetting that I don't want to copy the exact colors. I want a little bit of my interpretation of the color in there. Starting to get a little bit more what I want.
Thank you.
thank you for joining me for my touch up on the rabbit. I hope you enjoyed all the different approaches I took with color and brushstroke and directions. Stay tuned. I'm sure I'll do some more to the snow at another time, but I think this is enough for today. Thanks.